One of my mentors who recently sold one of his businesses for over $400 million told me something that completely changed my life forever. He said, Kevin, if you don't build your own dreams in this one life that we have to live, someone's gonna hire you to help build theirs. And you know, at the time my mentor told me that, I was still working 80-hour weeks at my accounting job in my little cubicle next to the water cooler. And you know, I was thinking to myself, other than a paycheck, what does my 9-to-5 job actually give me? And when I realized that the answer to that question was absolutely nothing, I knew that I had to take drastic action to change my life, or my worst nightmare was gonna come true and I would wake up 40 years from now full of regret that I never did anything and took any action to change my life. And from that exact moment, over the next 12 months, I created a massive business using Facebook ads, using just one simple psychological tactic. And you know, I could go on and on telling you about how I've been featured in Entrepreneur and Forbes and the Wall Street Journal, or how I have over 5,000 students now officially in my family. But instead of talking about me, I'd rather focus on my students and how they were able to build massive businesses following this exact blueprint, because that is what's most important to me on earth: freeing as many possible people that I can from the 9-to-5 experience that I so recently was in. I felt depressed, I felt trapped, I felt like there was no way out of that 80-hour a week job as an accountant. I felt like I was literally trapped inside of my cubicle. Thank you guys for listening so far, and what I recommend you to do right now is take just 1 minute to hear from a few of our amazing student success stories with their experiences as complete beginners. And if you want to learn more, I suggest you click down below so you can see whether you're going to become our next biggest student success story.
All right, guys, those who don't know me, my name is Britt. I just got in from Tokyo and I'm here at NinjaCon 2018, NinjaCon number one, and I plan to be in every single one of them after this. For those that don't already know me, I have a degree in neuroscience. I wasted over $100,000 getting that degree. It has done nothing for me, and I was lucky enough to stumble upon Kevin in about July 2017, started the course, and from July until now, February 2018, I can honestly say I'm about $2,000 from paying off my $126,000 student loan debt. This is the best place to get out of corporate, be your own person, be successful, and be happy, finally free from all the burdens of corporate and endless, worthless job. This is the place to be. My experience with Kevin has been amazing. He's humble, fun, and he knows what the hell he's talking about.
And he really does care about his students. And I think that that is really one of the main things that differentiates him from a lot of the other e-commerce gurus, is he actually does care about his students, and he tries to give each and every one of us as much personal attention and mentorship that we need to actually be successful. So if you really do put in the work and you take the time to learn and actually take the course seriously, it does, you know, impact your life and it will change your situation. So again, I'm super grateful for everyone here and for just the entire experience. We really are more than just a group, we're a family, and I know that sounds crazy because we're just a bunch of people that met on the internet, but this experience and, you know, being a part of this really has changed my life. So big shout out to Kevin and everyone in the group. I love you and I am so grateful for each and every one of you.
What's up, guys? Casey Goss here, CEO of Barter Launch. I just wanted to thank Kevin for allowing me to come to NinjaCon. Absolutely an amazing event. This guy cares so much about his audience. I think he has so much energy and is just bringing, so focused on bringing so much value to his group. You know, this is not a guy who is just sharing, you know, a bunch of fluff to fill content. He's not sharing, you know, what the latest rumor is. This is a guy who is constantly testing everything, making sure that he understands the nitty-gritty details so that he can give you actionable insight that you can go and leverage to improve your business.
Man, he's a genuine guy, you know what I mean? I when I hear him speak, you know, even on YouTube and such, it's the things that he was saying that he was truly trying to help people to leave their 9-to-5 and to, you know, become successful. So it comes across so easily just in video. And that's been the greatest thing, is just how genuine he is and how he's really trying to help other people.
Just a month ago, I jumped into the course, and I can honestly say that I am so happy that I did, that I made that jump, because I just know that this is where it's at. I know that this is what's gonna change my life completely. And I have Kevin and this amazing community that's gonna support me, because I've met so many people already, and it is the best thing that's ever happened. And these people will absolutely help me pull through. They will be there for me every step of the way, and I just am so grateful. Kevin, the group, everything. Black belt ninjas, this is what it is. This is where it's at.
What's going on, everybody? My name is Drew. I'm here at NinjaCon 2018. I'm here to talk to you a little bit about my experience here in Puerto Vallarta, Mexico. It has been awesome, absolutely amazing. It's literally our ninja family came to life here at Puerto Vallarta. Kevin himself was probably the biggest surprise. He relates to everything that I relate to, wants the same goals, and there's nothing better than being, you know, around a group of people that have similar passions as you, and you want to live that life that you always dreamed of and not just want to watch other people live. So me, I made that decision. Kevin just kind of boosted us, gave us encouragement that we needed in order to make it happen. And that's the other thing, being personable. Kevin is all about that. Being normal, being personable, being one-on-one, he will talk to you as if you and I are the only one in the room. And that's what I love about him.
Now, as a new entrepreneur, my two biggest hesitancies were fear and time management. And Kevin has wiped that disbelief from my mind. He is my overcomer. He has let me overcome anything that I thought would hold me back.
Hi, I'm Katie, and I'm here at NinjaCon, and it's amazing. I met Kevin. I actually started watching him on YouTube about 2 months ago, and I just couldn't stop watching him. I literally watched him for hours straight, and I felt like I already knew him, and he's very personable, and he's just a young person like us, wanting to have fun, wanting to make money, wanting to strive and be successful, and I can relate to that, and I aspire to be like him.
This man is incredible. He's literally changed my life, and I don't even take his course. So I can only imagine what he'd do for someone like you. This guy cares about you, he wants you to do the best, and he truthfully wants you to leave that 9-to-5 behind. So take his course, follow him on YouTube. He's gonna change your life just like he has mine.
Kevin's a great guy. He's built an amazing community. He's helped me along my journey. It's been unbelievable. I just think you can't really understand how helpful and wonderful all the people that he's put and brought together are. There's over 1,000 of us in the Amazon Black Belt group, and it's amazing how much everyone's helping each other. Kevin has personally responded to my questions multiple times. I've messaged him at 10:30 at night and 6:30 in the morning. It's fantastic. He gets back to you. The amount of stuff that he responds to, he's a superhuman guy. Really nice, and he's genuinely out there caring for his students. And coming here to NinjaCon, meeting everyone in person, it's been an unbelievable experience. I would encourage anyone to join the family.